Louisville's historic Locust Grove home was a gathering place in the 1800s for people like George Rogers Clark, who lived there, and for members of the Lewis and Clark expedition, as well as other movers and shakers of the time.
You think they were saying, we have to keep traveling, let's just stay here.
My feet hurt.
A group of local history buffs are hoping to turn Locust Grove's history into a movie, and they've started shooting a film. They're hoping to find resources to shoot more. So here's a look at one of the scenes they've already put together.
I don't deserve this! Scraping together money and losing it to you bastards after what I did! People appreciated it once!
I don't care what you are. You owe me money.
Brian Cushing, you violent man!
This grove was founded in 1790. Who knew all that? It's now a National Historic Landmark.
You're not going to get mad at us, are you?
It's located on Blankenbaker Lane in the East End, and it was situated next to the childhood home of President Zachary Taylor. I had no idea all that history.
I'm telling you, some of the filmmakers and actors are here this morning. Brian Cushing, one of the writers and one of the actors. Cassandra Medel, who is in the film. Brent Humes is its director, sitting next to me. You're all local. You said you even went there on a field trip as a kiddo growing up.
Yes, as a kid, but that's as far as it went, really.
And we were surprised this hasn't been done, considering.
Oh, I know. That's exactly what we were talking about, before we started this project. All the big main stories of Locust Grove weren't really told, so that's what we're here for.
Very nice. And then, of course, the Zachary Taylor story, the neighbor over there, we remember several years ago, his body was exhumed because people worried that he was poisoned. So who even knows what's ever happened there in Locust Grove? Well,
another story.
Yeah, exactly. With Locust Grove, tell us what you think the main thing that people don't know about it when they go there. Just the history of it?
Yeah, I think it's just the extent of what happened in Louisville before the Kentucky Derby. And we're even taking it one step farther, because at Locust Grove, a lot of times we hear about the Revolutionary War generation and the people who helped found the country. And after they were all gone, the movie actually opens with George Rogers Clark's funeral. And after they're all gone, the whole second generation had an involvement that's even less known in the local community. And that's what we're really focusing on here.
All right, and tell me about your role in the film.
I play Serena Livingston Cron, and I play George Cron's wife. I was born in 1804, and I'm from New York, and I was from a wealthier family, but I ended up falling in love with George, and it's really an interesting character. She's very, very powerful, but she's trying to be, very sincere and understanding of all this trouble and the mishaps her husband's getting in, but, as the story goes on, she gets a little bit stronger and eventually moves on. But
is that you right there? You're quite the looker.
And she was a very beautiful woman.
Oh, absolutely.
Hello, Shayla.
And I can do her justice.
I think we have some other pictures, and you guys can let us know who everybody is. I think we've got some more that we're going to go through. Who's that?
That's William Cron Sr. He designed and built Locust Grove. He owned it. He's the father of the main characters in this film.
Very good. All and right. I think, Jimmy, I think we have...
That's Lucy Clark Cron. She was his wife and the mother. She's in the film a little bit longer than William Cron is, just because she actually did live longer.
Like a lot of stuff to have to put on in the morning. Same goes here, too.
Yeah. This dashy man.
That's me. That's George Cron. He was a War of 1812 veteran, and he was celebrated as a hero during his time and kind of had... kind of trouble finding his place.
And clearly a wrestling champion with that belt.
Now, when are we thinking that the film Old Soldiers will come out?
I'm hoping by the end of 2012.
End of 2012.
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of production, but I think we can get it done by the end of 2012.
There are a lot of visitors there, too, so are you able to shoot around?
Yes, we're going to be shooting at five or six different locations, not just Locust Grove. Virginia, we've already shot in Indiana. So, a whole bunch of different locations.
Did you say some of your local students?
Yes.
You as well.
Yep.
Right.
And how about you?
I'm just a filmmaker.
Thank you so much for bringing history to life. We love it. If you'd like more information about Old Soldiers, or you'd like to volunteer with this project, you can find more details on their Facebook page, Old Soldiers, the movie.
Yeah, if you need a walk-on or somebody to play a dead guy, I can do that for you, too. Very good. Just stay still, even if the flies are in your face. Call or stop by and see Brian at Locust Grove. Phone number is 897-9845.